EastEnders stunner Natalie Cassidy has flaunted her impressive 3-stone weight loss. The 35-year-old Sonia Fowler star has been open about her ting struggles over the years, but recently unveiled her impressive weight loss on the British Soap Awards red carpet. Over the years, the actress has admitted to ranging from a size 16 down to a size 4-6 at her smallest. Weight loss expert Steve Miller told Bella magazine, "She looks like she's lost up to 3 stone over the years, and is a size 8, she's lost weight on her face, legs, arms and neck and would be around 9 stone. She's done it the right way, which indicates a boost in her self-esteem. She looks gorgeous." The brunette bombshell looked nothing short of sensational at the annual awards ceremony, showing off her svelte figure in a slinky black dress, teaming her look with a pair of silver stilettos. Natalie vowed to lose weight after giving birth to her first child, Eliza, back in 2010. She admitted she managed to shed an incredible 2.5 stone in just 3 months. She explained to Now magazine at the time, "After playing Sonia in EastEnders for 12 years, I thought it'd be a good to change my image. I was 10 st. 8 pounds when I started this T. But it was my body mass index that scared me. I wasn't just obese, I was off the scale." The popular soap star then gave birth to her second child, Joni, in 2016. Previously speaking out about her ting, she admitted, "I cut out rubbish. I cut down on alcohol too, even though I love white wine and laid off savory stuff. Cheese, crisps and dips were my downfall."